The Baguettes have been put under pressure, but so far they're still leading 2-0 in the series. Even if they lose this one, it won't matter too much. But Kaydop is having none of that, and he air dribbles it in. A slow air dribble, but it's enough to clutch it out in only 9 seconds in this overtime.
Yeah, it's like, you know when you see mind games on the ground? Kaydop showing the mind games in the air.